American who's seeing this tragedy happen through the lens of news, right?